Drink. Be easy to follow with that blue shadow roll. Number two is Follow My Star, the favorite, and we go now for the call of the race to Keith Jones.
Thank you, Dave. Should be an outstanding race here with Follow My Star. And they're off. From the outside, Glow Softly leaves. Jezebel Hanover alongside is second. On the inside, Shocking Secret moves up. As they hit the first turn, Glow Softly to the inside. Jezebel Hanover now goes on to take the lead. Glow Softly second. Shocking Secret away third. Following fourth is Follow My Star. She is fourth at this stage. Search Party is now parked down and moving up from fifth. Followed next by Lavish Laura. Sales Girl parked down and moving up. And Walking on Air is the early trailer. They pass the first station in a moderate 29-1. They're on to the back stretch, and Shocking Secret now up to take over. Jezebel Hanover second, but here's Search Party now. Search Party sent after the lead. Shocking Secret right there at the rail. Sales Girl into the outside flow. Quick action now as they move up the back stretch. Search Party up to take over, but Sales Girl is on the move. Shocking Secret is now third. Jezebel Hanover fourth. Walking on Air is parked out, and now moving up from fifth. Farther back to Glow Softly. And to the outside, Lavish Laura, and Follow My Star is eighth at this stage. She's about seven lengths off the lead, a flat 58 seconds for the half mile. Follow My Star has her work cut out for her here as they move to the far turn. Sales Girl leads the way. Search Party is second, moving up to the outside, Walking on Air parked out, and now moving up into that second spot. Lavish Laura has picked up cover. She's quickly within 2.5 lengths of the lead. Then it's Shocking Secret, Follow My Star, Glow Softly, and Jezebel Hanover. But Sales Girl leads the pack by the 3/4 in 1:27-1. They're into the stretch. They'll have to catch Sales Girl. Here comes Search Party up out of the pocket. And on the outside, Follow My Star with a tremendous burst of speed. Follow My Star is taking the lead. Glow Softly has Dead Aim on the outside. And right there in between horses with a late burst. And taking the lead, Lavish Laura on the outside. Glow Softly, it's too close to call.
Too close.